keeping a little bit of the Halloween spirit alive since we just had that holiday. And we're going to move, like I said, move to some quartets. The first quartet you're going to see is all first-year members of our saxophone studio here, playing a little piazzola for you, a little tango. We're going to move to our more jazz-oriented quartet, and then end with a quartet of upperclassmen playing one of the more difficult saxophone quartets in the repertoire by David Maslanka. And then we'll be back with the large group a little bit later in the program. So bear with us. We'll do our set change and then be right back with the quartets.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So next piece in our program is one of the most beautiful melodies written in the classical repertoire, Gabriel Faure's Pavane. And one of the things we like to do in our sax orchestra here is play orchestral music, or this piece is actually written for piano first, but then later orchestrated for symphony orchestra. And a couple reasons why I like doing these kind of transcriptions with the group here. One is because I think we can actually pull it off really, really well with all the multiple sizes of saxophones. And two, that as saxophonists, we were never quite officially invited to the symphony orchestra party. It's not really we're not a standard orchestral instrument. So we don't get to play some of this music that's some of the best music ever written. So we get to expose our students to orchestral symphonic music through sax orchestra, which I think is really cool. So please enjoy Faure's Pavane.
Thank you.
set for our last piece. Everyone for coming. We have our last piece here, and this, of course, is Paul Hindemith's second movement of one of his classics, Symphonic Metamorphosis. And this piece was arranged by one of our own, Benjamin Hasso, who just saw leaving stage, played alto sax in the last group. He's going to come out and actually conduct it. And he's done an amazing job not only arranging this for saxophone orchestra, but also working with the group and coaching. And fill out the ensemble here. We invited a couple of percussionists up. We want to thank them. And you're also going to see some of our saxophonists. Tyler, you see, he's missing from a very sax section. He's going to be playing vibes. And you can see Xander play, not vibes, it's chimes. I'm a jazz guy, so I say vibes. So you guys see some saxophones playing some percussionists, some chimes. So I hope you enjoy. This is a really cool work. It's got a lot of contrapuntal parts moving, melodies weaving in and out from each other. A lot of trills going on in the upper sax. I think it sounds really cool with this group. So please help me welcome to the stage Benjamin Hasso to conduct Symphonic Metamorphosis.
Thank you. Thank you.